so funny if you played Juliet from Romeo and Juliet. Oh, come on, Stella, wait up. I'm 30. Recently widowed. Car crash. Blood and broken glass. Well, we've got to start somewhere. I just think it's a little melodramatic. Your turn. A lawyer? Boring. You gotta do it like a game, like when we were kids. I'm sleeping with someone.
Who?
Tall, blonde hair, heavenly.
You sound like a girl in love.
Yeah. Don't you think this would be the perfect place for a chase scene? Imagine how intense running down that hill would be. Well, see, this is what I love about you, Stella. You just have this knack for creating these vivid, exciting images in your mind. It's just... I wish I could do that.
Oh, Juliet, no way, you're way better than me.
Your monologue last year was so raw, so honest. It's better than anything I could have done.
Thanks, Stella.
That's not to say I can't do realism. Well, I can if you want me to. Ready, set, action. Stella, how long have you been seeing him?
Pause.
Should we use different names?
Realism.
Right. It hasn't been long.
He's got a girlfriend.
You're having an affair?
He must be pretty good.
The best.
Actually, you might know him.
Know him?
I didn't know how to tell you. But he loves me, Juliet. And I love him.
Juliet, you all right?
Sorry, I spaced out. Let's keep going. Why did you do it?
We're in love.
So it was you.
Huh?
You're not.
Not what?
You're not in love with him.
Excuse me?
You heard me.
Jealousy doesn't suit sweet Juliet.
You fucked him.
Did not.
You did.
It was good drama.
Liar. I know when you are acting and when you're not. I was upset, right? You knew I was acting, right?
I mean, yeah, but you... And then you... God's sake, Juliet, it's so frustrating! It was a word that you did when you fell down a hill.